In this video, we'll show you how you can modify your Star Wars game piece to have a movable top using magnets and a steel ball. And this is good for many other game pieces as well. The first step is to remove the bottom part from your miniature. Here's our X-Wing, and we're just going to take a 3/32 inch drill bit and drill it out. As you can see, it removes it pretty easily. Next, we'll take a ring magnet and we're going to glue it on to the bottom where we just drilled out the part. We use a nail here in the middle of the ring magnet. That way the glue doesn't come up through the hole of the magnet. It'll make it help stick to the steel ball better. Just a dab of hot glue. And we'll put the magnet on. We're using our ring magnet, product name R421. And the nail comes out nicely. Here's a TIE fighter that we already made. I'm testing it out with different size steel balls. This is a 1/4 inch steel ball. Here is a 3/16 inch steel ball. And finally a smaller 1/8 inch steel ball. And we found we liked the 3/16 inch the most. 1/4 inch also worked. Next step is to cut off the peg from the stand. And this is where the steel ball will be. So we simply just take a knife and cut it off. It snaps off pretty easy. And you can use sandpaper, or we use a file, just to file it smooth to help the steel ball stay on there pretty nicely. And again, just a dab of hot glue, and the steel ball will go on there nicely. And if you want it to look a lot nicer, you could use some type of craft glue. And the final step is just to put it together and see how it works. And there you have it, a movable game piece. As you can see, you can move it to many angles and it stays in place very nicely. You can even move it around and it won't move. Here's just some screenshots of us playing the game, just to show how we could angle the ships however we wanted them to, and just increases the coolness of the gameplay.